At his hospital bed, Charlie thinks his dad gives him a smile. Greg can't speak anymore, so they sit in silence. In truth, this is not so different from when Greg was healthy. They didn't agree on much, and so they never really spent time together. But Charlie was waiting for the moment when they could see each other as adults. He knew that was when the strange distance he felt between them would finally close. But then,